For this experiment, you'll need some markers, a tissue paper, and a glass of water. First, draw a line on the tissue paper. Now, dip the tissue paper in the water until the water reaches the line. You can see that the ink is moving up. I have also tried it with different color markers, and here are the results. Here, the water moves up the paper by capillary action. Water is sticky, so we are dealing with the forces of adhesion and cohesion.